If your child has been wrongfully retained or removed to the United States, in the first instance, you should contact the central authority of your own country. Your central authority will then contact the U.S. State Department and allow you to file an application for the return of your child. However, you will be required to hire an attorney in the United States to enforce your right of return of your child back to your home country.